When you break the when you chew, the main aim of chewing is to break into small particles, right? And when you break down the food into small particles, you make it easy for enzymes to continue breaking it into smaller molecules. Okay? So digestion in that case helps to break down the food into small particles, which increases the area